Randall never complained about the whip.
What the fuck you say?
Nothing, Julius. I said I always keep a sandal on my hip.
Yeah?
Look, Janet, I just simply wanted to lay some pipe. Some good pipe. That's it. Not all that extra.
Did somebody say pipe? Boy, didn't I tell you to stay out of grown folk business?
I know, mommy, but I heard daddy say pipe, so I thought he was talking about the pipe sister got her lips wrapped around in the living room.
What you mean her lips are wrapped around a pipe in the living room?
Daddy, she got a big long hard pipe in her mouth right now, and I think she low-key choking on it because she keep coughing. Listen.
Oh my God, it's hurting my tiny little throat.
Oh, hell no. I know she ain't sneak no damn boy in this damn house doing that shit in my... Keisha, get your ass in here.
Yes, Mom?
Keisha, you sucking in there?
What?
Are you deaf? I said, are you sucking on something in there?
No, I'm not sucking on anything. What are you talking about?
Keisha, stop lying. I seen spit running down your lip because you said you was hitting the pipe too hard.
Oh my God, mind your business, little boy. I sat there and told you not to tell. And what did you go do? Run right to mom.
Tasty.
I broke my damn wrist.
Shit. Damn, baby. Almost killed the girl.
Damn. Yeah, well, she should have been sucking dick in the living room. She know better than that.
Wait. Sucking dick? Mom, I was using a pipe.
Keisha, it's the same damn thing. I sucked a couple pipes in my life. A lot of them. Hell, shit. But anyway, tell that guy to come out here. I got something I want to say to him.
Mom, there ain't no guy. I was smoking my freeze pipe, see?
Oh, so you wasn't sucking dick in the living room?
No, I was just hitting my bong like a normal human being.
Oh, well, you shouldn't be smoking in my damn house anyway. Now, give me that damn pipe.
No, Mom, I just got this freeze pipe.
What'd I say?
Mom, please, I promise, I won't do it again.
Give it here.
Okay.
Thank you. I can't have nothing in this house. I hate you. Oh, I know she... Slam my damn door again. It'll be the last damn door you'll ever slam. You hear me?
Hey.
No, Julia. She need to learn to shut the damn door soft. She ain't right.
Janet, I ain't talking about that. But anyway, we should have a little fun.
Fun? Julius, I tried to spice things up with you, and all you did was complete... Wait.
A few moments later.
God damn, I'm gone, yo. Wait a minute, yo. I'm alive, yo. I'm actually living. This is crazy. I'm a human. Yo.
Johnny, are you okay? Sitting there looking at your fingers and shit.
Mommy, come on, stop hogging it. Pass that shit.